4 million women give birth in the US each year. Many of them take medications while pregnant. But drug use during pregnancy is a big black box. Researchers rarely test drugs on pregnant women out of fear of harming them or their developing fetuses. That means we know next to nothing about medication safety in pregnant women. Pregnancy brings major body changes which impact how medications work. Standard doses might not work for pregnant women. Vomiting can affect how drugs are absorbed. The stomach digests more slowly in pregnancy, and the uterus presses on the digestive system. When you swallow a pill, it's supposed to get to a specific spot at a specific concentration at a specific time. A slower digestive system might mean the drug misses that sweet spot. The renal system flushes waste. This system goes into overdrive during pregnancy, so some drugs get cleared much faster and have less time to work. Pregnant women retain more water, which can change how water-soluble drugs are distributed. Fat stores increase. That can change how fat-loving medications, like sedatives and caffeine, are distributed and absorbed. Blood pressure changes during pregnancy. The heart rate rises, causing hypertension drugs to act abnormally on the pregnant body. The lack of research on all these issues has left pregnant women and doctors playing a high-stakes guessing game. Congress created a task force in 2016 to tackle this problem, but for now, much of it's still a big black box.